Yo, what it do, SRT gang? It's your boy, the Fat Swagger Reacts, and we are back with another reaction video, man. And yo, today, fellas, ladies and gentlemen, we're gonna be reacting to, is it like Nirvana? I mean Nirvana, I'm sorry. I mean Nirvana. And everyone knows I've been like on my rock and roll junk and like listening to like Linkin Park and some MGK, like rock and roll genres, you know what I'm saying? And since I've been like reacting to a lot of like Linkin Park, people's like, bro, like you have to listen to Nirvana. So you have to, since you already like in this bag, you might as well go ahead and react to this. And I looked at it and it has 1 billion views already. Like, and it smells like Team Spirit. You know what I'm saying? I don't know where I've been at. You know what I'm saying? Well, granted, I just started reacting to rock and roll, so it's not really my forte. I normally do hip hop and just rap, but you know, I definitely want to dive into this like reaction video today, man. So if you guys are fans of these guys, like definitely let me know. I mean, some more bangers for these guys, and we definitely gonna get into it. You know what I'm saying? Because like, if I like this, I'm pretty sure with 1 billion views, I don't see why I wouldn't like it. It has 1 billion views for a reason. You feel me? So we finna go ahead and get into this, man. Like, this is actually my first reaction to these guys, so I'm very excited, whatever, to get into this, man. So I'm not even gonna hold y'all up. Hit that thumbs up button, hit that subscribe button, like, and that bell so you don't miss any bangers I got coming for y'all. So we finna go ahead and get into this, man. Smells Like Team Spirit official music video, man. You ready, gang? Because I'm ready. Let's get it. Oh yeah. I can tell by the instrumental already. I've definitely heard this somewhere, bruh. I've definitely heard this somewhere. I just can't put my finger on it right now, but I've definitely heard this somewhere. Definitely did, so let's just keep listening. I've definitely heard this somewhere before, bro. I don't know if it was in a movie or bro. I definitely like remember hearing this song, bro. Like, just from his voice and everything, bro. I've heard this. Like, let's just keep listening. Yeah, because with 1 billion views, I don't see how I didn't hear this somewhere before, bro. I don't know if I heard it in the mall or something, bro, but I definitely remember hearing this with 1 billion views. Come on now. Yeah. Definitely heard this 100% now. Definitely heard this 100%. I don't know if it was probably like in like American Pie or like Dude, Where's My Car? I've heard this in some type of, yeah, I've heard this. Definitely. 100%. Isn't that crazy how the mind works, bro? Like, bro, like, the second you hear something, you know you heard it somewhere. You just can't put your finger on it exactly, but you know you heard it before, bro. Like, whatever, whatever. Like, you know it's a banger, and you know it's a banger because you get it automatically. out the way, you know, like it clicks in your mind, like, oh, I've heard this before. I'm sorry if I keep pausing, bro, but I just love the energy in these rock music songs, bro. They be going crazy, bro. I know somebody, I mean, had to get hurt in like these videos. At least one person got hurt, bro. Cause they be going crazy, just flaring around and shit. I mean, I know somebody got hurt, bro. For real. This is going crazy. And then, bro, listen, I know his name. I mean, the main singer to this song, I just can't put my name, I mean, his government name. I just don't remember it. But I'm pretty sure if you're fans of this guys, please let me know. Like, matter of fact, like, after this, I'm going to do my research on these guys. Because I think I know his name, man. Y'all see how crazy they going in this video, this music video, bro. Niggas all hanging all off the rim and all that junk. People just. I love it. I love the energy, though, bro. I love the energy, bro. Like, that's what I love about these rock and roll reactions, bro. Because they don't give no fucks. They just going to do what they do and have fun and enjoy life. That's a fact. Fire, bro. You can tell that these guys have a lot of fun, like, doing what they're doing, man. Like, and that was Nirvana, man. It smells like Team Spirit. Dope song, as expected. You know what I'm saying? The rock and roll, like, fan base is definitely dope, and I'm pretty sure they have dope fans, bro. That pretty much helps them out with anything. You know what I'm saying? And I'm pretty sure they got a dope fan base. I'm pretty sure I'm about to meet a lot of you guys throughout this reaction. You know what I'm saying? So if you guys have any more songs from these guys you want me to react to, let me know down in the comments or whatever has the most likes is what I'm gonna be reacting to next. But make sure they only bangers, y'all. Only bangers, you feel me? So without further ado, before you leave, man, hit that thumbs up button, hit that subscribe button if you're new. Know what I'm saying? Because I'm definitely gonna be bringing these guys back to the channel. That's not a question. It's gonna happen. Know what I'm saying? And make sure you guys share the video, man. SRT Gang. I'm about this thing, man.